Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, new game tonight. This is Hive Jump by Graphite Labs. I first saw this, I think, in 2013 at PAX West, which was then PAX Prime. They did a Kickstarter for it, so I jumped on it right away, and this just recently hit Early Access, so here we are. I'm really looking forward to this, since this is pretty much shooty McShoot bangs all the way through, which I really, 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 really super like. So we gonna get into it. We gonna have some fun. We're gonna blow some shit up, I think. I hope. Also, going in fairly blind, I know a little bit about the game, not too much. I kind of intentionally did not look up too much about this. All right, so let's get our shit in a row here. Oh yeah, the sword. Ooh, these colors aren't bad. Okay, so it looks like my base armor is gray, then the highlights are this. Okay, let's go something I'm probably gonna see. There's probably gonna be a lot of bright colors and shit down there, so let's go. God, they don't really give you a neutral shade, do they? Alright, let's go deep ass red then. Let's see what we got. Okay, locked, and then either of these two. Alright, let's go with the more aggressive looking one, because that's me through and through. Lock it up. Oh, and I've got no goo, which I guess is my upgrade points. So we got pulse rounds, fuse grenade, and telefrag. Can I do anything else with this? No, I need to fucking... Oh, wait, I can change it though. Full auto armor piercing, high volume blast. Okay, so spread, pulse, and mag. High precision, low fire rate. Let's stick with the normal for now. And grenades, I ain't got nothing else for. And telefrag, we got nothing else. All right, well, time to unlock some shit. Let's do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, here we go. Hopefully I don't really suck this son of a bitch up here. Okay. Ooh, we got something over there already, huh? Okay, so space is jump. Got a jetpack. Okay. Oh yeah, let's just get right up in there. Hey, game over, how you doing? Omega weapon, how you doing? Okay, so I pick up the goo. Alright, liking it so far. Well, if I get my asshole up there. Okay. So where's my jetpack fuel? Is there any, like, fuel? Whoa, alright, that guy's getting up in there. Okay, so I think that's the goo for the upgrades, right? Whoa, that's probably not good to be in. Alright, whoa! Well, that didn't last long. Okay, it's fine. Let's see what we got in there. Bunches of goo. Alright, it's a shame it doesn't kind of get drawn to- Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Shame it doesn't get drawn towards you. Oh, can I just- I can't even, like, pop in there for a quick second. Whoa. Okay, I guess that just gives me goo. That's good. Oh, yeah, alright. Got our pretty typical collapsing platforms. Hey, Crab Melt Wiki. Hey, Lovebot. How you guys doing? Whoa, fuck. All right. Got fucking owned. Again. That's okay, though. Whoop. Oh, okay. So then I've got a little weapon heat meter up there. What else we got? More goo. Goo for everyone. Crunch. All right. Just got to get my bearings here. Red and black, the try-hard color scheme, huh? I just wanted something that stood out a little bit. But I think I'm probably going to get confused anyways, because it looks like there's a lot of colors going on. Can I destroy this shit here? What's my grenade button, by the way? Oh, right click. Okay. Got it. Okay, so I've got limited grenades, but unlimited shooting. Ooh, ow, bastard. Alright, let's see what we got. Ooh. Can I grab that? I cannot. Oh, that's probably environmental hazard, yeah. Alright, let's go around there. Whoa! That blew up the place. Okay. Whoa! Nice. Alright, it's good starts. I am now Patches O'Houlihan. Alright. Oh, I can't get back in there, huh? That's the challenge room. Whoopsie whoops. That's fine. Oh crap. Alright, it's fine. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. I'll be a little scrub for a bit. I'm guessing that hurts me. I should probably discover that first before I go any deeper. Yes, it sure does. Okay. Okay, good to know. Oh, wait, what the hell? Oh, did it, Oh, I see. That knocked my backpack off? Hmm. Ow. Whoa. Oh, man, I'm not used to aiming with a mouse and keyboard anymore. All right, grab that shit and get out. It's a shame, because it seems like controller support for Linux isn't quite up to par yet, so I'm going to be relegated to this for a little bit. It is early access, so I expect lots of updates to be forthcoming. Hopefully pretty quickly, too. So then each, oops. All right, so I've got, okay, so I don't get refilled on grenades for each death, so that's unfortunate. And we'll see if there's anything beyond there. Nope. That was a waste. Okay, looks like we're pretty well cleared out here. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, I see what he's doing there. Fuck you. Whoa, ouch. Oh, oh, oh dear. Oh dear. All right, it's fine. No probs. No probs. Randomly generated. Yes, yes, this is a randomly generated dungeon crawler. Well, dungeon shooter, I guess, would be more accurate. So, you can bet we're going to get some mileage out of this bad boy. Oh, ouch. I think there might even be online play as well, so this might be a future co-op title. Oh shit, that's right, I gotta watch my weapon heat. Ow. Guessing I can get health from somewhere. Whoop. Whoop. Oh, they're trying. They're trying real hard. Kick-ass music, though. I like it. I always dig the chipish, chiptune-ish stuff anyways. So I think 1500 goo for the first level upgrades for shit, right? I wonder if I have to apply that at the beginning of each mission or if I can do that in between levels or floors or whatever. Probably. Whoa, whoa, that was close. Whoa, oh, meow. Okay, so then I get a little bit of time to maneuver myself before I get respawned as Lieutenant Lincoln. Good name so far. I like it. I like it a lot. I really wish my cursor was a bit more crosshairish than just a little mouse pointer, though. That's right. We'll make do. Oh, I bet that purple stuff was probably health. Or whatever. Ouch. Gonna be needing lots of that. Okay, so that's probably to go deeper. Let's check out what else is around here first. Oh, can't squeeze up there, huh? Alright, that's fine. What do we got? Purple goo. Yes, purple goo is health. Good to know. Okay, so that's the... That's the little purple guys that drop the purple goo. That makes a lot of sense. Respawn as a telefrag. Yeah, I think that was one of the utility things I started with. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me, you fucks. Alright, is that a sticky grenade? No, it's not. Alright, it's fine. I'm guessing I can probably hurt myself with that, so we'll just be a little careful with it. One grenade left, though. Have to be a little choosy. A little choosy! Whoa, whoa, wait, whoa, alright. Where's the party? Whoa, that guy. Oh, oh shit. Get out. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, let's go to the next level before I die entirely. That'd be a good start. Okay, let's get the fuck out. Oh, okay, so now I could spend my goo. Can I... Wait. Back. Can I change my weapon? Oh, I can. Nice. I can change it in between rounds. Okay. Well, let's stick with the pulse rifle for now, I guess. Let's go level 2 with that. Can I upgrade these, or are these all 1500, right? Oh, I can't even upgrade it. Nice. Unlock for 1000. All right. Explosion and respawn. Okay. Display points of interest. Triple grenade capacity. Ah, damn, I don't have 1500. Divination field, deploying healing field, blah, 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 blah. Okay, the rest. Oh, aiming beam. Ah, I don't need to aim. All right, let's move on. Ah, okay, so it's just firing a little faster and it looks like maybe not quite as much cooldown on it. Oh. Oof, well, not looking so good. Lieutenant Lincoln's not looking so good here. What we got there? Oh, grenades! Ah, I've already got 5 though. Fuck. That's okay. Yeah, there you go. You can have that one. I don't need to aim. It's true, isn't it? Aiming's for suckers. Ooh, it seems to be doing a lot more damage too. Great. Oh, hey, I see you there, you little fuck. Trying to screw me over by hiding down in the ground, whatever. Okay, looks like we're kind of getting the hang of this a little bit. Ooh. All right, so now don't die immediately on this fucking thing here. Okay, it's just, so I wonder, all right, so let's see how long I have with the jetpack. About 3 or 4 seconds, it seems. Ooh, careful. Ooh, they trying real hard there. Oh, hey, scientist dude. Who's this to know about what other people don't know? Okay, fucking arrogant son of a bitch, but all right. That's how she goes. Oh, got a little boxy box. Hey, all right. So I'm guessing I unlock that for future pickups. Oh, that's probably bad. All right, let's just take a quick backtrack and make sure I didn't miss anything. Should be good to go. All right, let's get the fuck out. Not sure quite what that did. Oh, did I? Oh, okay, I see. So whenever I go in those rooms, I get, I leave my backpack behind. Okay. That seems to be the case. It's a good idea to upgrade the... Oh, you little shit. Very sneaky. Sneaky little bitch. Yeah, fuck you. Telefrag your bitch ass. Ow. Oh, they're gonna make me do a little high skill platforming here, huh? Okay, all right. Do I need to take a dip, or is that just no? That's just window dressing, essentially. Oh, I could have just blasted through from the other side. Nice. I don't know in what kind of world you use just random-ass goo for currency, but whatever. Who am I to argue with the not-so-distant future? Whoa, careful there, you shit. Oh, cool. My name is Roger That. Ha! I get it. Very clever. Very, very clever. Okay, so I can kind of light the way with my little shooty shoots here. That's good, too. Doesn't look like I'm missing anything so far. Whoa, nice. Good try, bitch. Boom. He should be dead. He is not dead. But now he is. Good enough. Whoa. Okay. I'm trying a little bit. Whoa, whoa, look out for that shit. Oof, alright. They're trying to get a little splody-splodes on me. Fuck you. Whoa! Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Alright, I know there's a door back there I'll grab. After I get all this precious, precious goo. Oh, yeah, I got a little health for me, huh? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yoink. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oops. Oh, come on. Simplest fucking... Whoa, whoa, alright. Hey, old man. How you doing? Hey, it's Bart. Hey, Bart, how you doing? You can't teach me the art of turret crafting. Why not? I'm a quick learner. Oh, okay, you're just gonna give me some? That's cool. Well, there's just normal grenades. Okay. Well, that's cool anyways. Thanks, Bart. Uh-oh. Goo. Goo. Ow. Ow. Hey, we got it. More dark levels. Oh, fuck me. Spelunky all over again. Isn't this already a dark level? Ow, you shit. Whoop, 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 whoop. Yep. Whoa, kaboom. Ooh, cold resist plus. Awesome. Now, does that affect my current run, or is that pickups for next runs? I don't know. I guess we'll find out pretty soon. I have a feeling I'm gonna die horribly. Whoa, fuck off. Nah, maybe I won't die horribly. I'll just die slightly pathetically. What do we got up here? Old treasure? Oh, nice. Lots of health. Oh, that was an unfortunate time to go. Oh, what's this? They've got walkthrough walls. Awesome. Discover all the little secrets. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ow. Whoa, whoa, no, 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 no. Okay, a little healthy health. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, was that a exploder? Sure is not. All right, very good. Whoa, all right, that guy had something to say. Oh, ouch. Whoa, ow, bastard. If only there was some sort of crouch button. Is there a crouch button? Oh, there is not a crouch button. Okay. Whoa, Jesus. All right, you want some of this? You want some of this? Eat shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Getting fucking clever. That's fine. Alright, so I'm guessing as long as my backpack holds out, I can respawn. Aye, Lasagna Cat, awesome. Fucking good-ass names. I'm guessing a lot of the Kickstarter backers made some of these names as one of the backing tiers. Oh, that's not great. Okay, can I, like, blow up the spikes or something? I cannot. Okay. Whoa, yeah, we'll just fucking swipe it, that's fine. Fucking sick-ass platforming moves. Ah, fuck. Managed to grab a backpack out of the spikes, gets hit by a stationary thing. That is how fucking skilled I am. Alright, looks like we're at the next little thingy-ding here. All right, that went a little bit better. Lots of goo. All right, let's see what else we got. Auto armor piercing. I wish it told me what the upgrade actually did. That'd be super good. We can give a little high precision, low fire rate. All right, sounds good to me. Let's bump that up to 100%. 100%. Bit elite. I have no clue how long a single run will go here. Whoa, that looks great. Oh, it's a boss fight. I probably should not have swapped weapons. Ooh, that looks like a fucking baller-ass weapon, though. All right, am I supposed to get closer to him, or...? Oh, there we go. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. Oh, dear. Lasagna Cat's not doing so hot. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, fuck off with that. Yeah, I'm guessing I would normally have to go... Oh, Lasagna Cat down. Oh, backpack's taking a hit. Oh, that's very painful. All right. Oh, okay, I can move over here. All right, let's toss a few grenades. Fuck you. Yeah, right in the butthole. Whoa! Oh, he's got some moves. All right, let's just back up a little bit. Of course, now there's some fucking... Oh, what the hell was that? Oh, wait. Can I get real close to him so he gets knocked by my respawn? No, not that much, though. Whoa, careful. Oh, that's not great. Uh-oh. I am getting a little bit smacked around here. Oh, dear. Ouch. Okay, this is not going super good. Oh, no. Oh, respawn! Uh-oh, this might be my last one. Ah! Okay. Oh, fuck. Wow. Get fucked up. Damn it. Rank E? That's garbage. Oh, poor Lasagna Cat. We hardly knew ye. Well, fuck me. Alright, that's okay. Gotta get good. Ah, I get it. Very clever. Alright, let's give it another go. Let's change up the color, though. I'm not really feeling the red. Let's go for a nice calming green. The sword wasn't doing it. Let's get the fist in there. Yeah! Alright, we're good. So do I keep my upgrades, then? I do. That's very helpful. Except I didn't get any of the goo from the boss fight since I'm guessing I died. All right, what else we got then? Rockets. Flamethrower. Good. Frost beam. Plasma charger. Okay. Tesla orbs. Nice. Gamma ray. Brass blessing. Random elemental effects. 100,000! Holy shit, that's probably the best. Alright, well, for now, let's stick with our pulse rounds, I guess. And can I unlock a different grenade? I can. Sticky casing. Sticks to surfaces and aliens. Yes, please. Ta-da! Or proximity. Nice. Okay. Remote detonator. Alright. Poison cloud. Clusters. Incendiaries. Healing. Alright, well, let's go with that. Doot. Alright, so that was kind of a shitty first round. Oh, I thought I put the fucking pulse thing back on. Did I not? Nah, that's fine. Just gotta be accurate. Oh, good! Ice physics, the best! Ooh, that is powerful, and I've already spiked myself. Good work, idiot. Okay, so my backpack doesn't seem to take damage after I get killed. Whoa, shit. After I get killed. It's just when it's floating around. Okay. That's information that's good to have. Oh, careful there. Ooh. Okay, I think I like this little poor man's sniper rifle. Whoa. Got out for that. Except it cannot destroy that. That's unfortunate. Did I already waste a grenade on something? I kind of want to get in there, though, because I need the health. Ah, cool. That's right. I got the sticky grenades. Boom. Shit. Ooh, that is some good-ass shit right there. I like that. Whoa, look out. Hey, fuckers. Wish I could knock those things down. Ooh. Disgusting, but satisfying. I love it. Oh, they're trying. Oh, good, there's some health left over here that I forgot. Oh, all that goo. Get right up in there. Whoa. Okay, so I don't... I wonder if it's Spelunky rules on the spikes. If I can just walk through them and everything's fine. Oh, they are guarding that shit. There. Eat it. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. That does some serious damage. I love it. What else we got? A little bit of health. Oh, what? I took a little... Oh, I'm taking frost damage. What the hell? Garbage-ass garbage. Oh, boom. Oh, careful. Whoa, oh, okay. Can I just open that up? Whoa, ah, shit. Alright, that's probably fine. I wonder, am I losing health when that's on? Or is it just like, you know, whatever? Whoa, ooh, ouch. That was very painful. Oh, good. Okay, so good. Okay, my backpack didn't take any hits there, so that's good. But it seems that every death I take increases the spawn timer, which I guess is a good balance. Yeah, damn right, getting a lot of goo. Gotta upgrade that shit. Alright, let's go around here. Oh, good. Oop, careful. So I'm just gonna can I slip these things out of there? Yeah. All right, that's good enough. A little closer. Oh, can I go? Yeah. The secrets. Look out for flying aliens with large gas sack. All right, sack. Sacrifice themselves to hide and explode if you let them get too close. All right, good to know. Shoot them down before they get near. All right, good advice, bro. Thanks. Very helpful of you. Overheat capacity plus. Nice. So maybe that affects the current run? Yeah, it must. Now I can pretty much just go full auto with this and won't be any probs. Alright, so this little sniper rifle can't pierce that. Ooh. Oh man, no chance. Alright, you fucking scrubs. I'm armed to the teeth now. Whoa, yeah, intercepted, bitch. So they're not, it's not so good for the little fast ones. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. Alright, I'm just gonna It doesn't seem to be doing anything to me. I wonder if it's just affecting my speed or what. All right, that was a good first level, I guess. Right, cool. So this is like, yeah. All right, so that's good. That's all done to fuck right there. Let's see what else we got for. No, grenades is fine. Let's see. Maybe we can get like a rocket or something. Some rockets. Get it up there. Yeah, let's try some rockets. That's not gonna backfire on me at all. Okay. What else we got for here? Telefrag, sonar ping. I want that bomb bandolier. Save up for that shit. All right, that's fine. That timer is perfect. Just enough time to grab a little drinky drink, and then getting back into it. Oh, that's beautiful. Okay, so straight rocket and then split. All right, okay, that's fucking rad. Oh, can I kill myself with this? I cannot. No friendly fire on myself? That's rad. Oh, that's got some good... That's got some good impact to it. I like it. Whoa. Alright, so if I hold it down... Okay, I get it. Boom. Oh, boom. Oh, this is super good. I like that a lot. Oh man, this has got good splat potential. It's really slow, but that's okay. Doesn't have the penetration of the other one either, which is unfortunate, but I bet it hits like a tank. Oh, that's so disgusting. Now, all right. Is it Spelunky rules where I can just walk through? Yeah, Spelunky rules. Awesome. I love that. Oh, wow. Took some good hits there. Wow, I'm so glad I can't nut myself with the rockets. That is super good. They were thinking when they were designing that one. Whoa, careful now. Whoa, oh dear. Oh no, oh, get out of there. What's the worst that can happen? I can think of a worse phrase. Hold my beer, I'm gonna try something. Ooh, faster response. Good. And a whole bunch of goo. I'm gonna go back up. Don't go Jason Waterfalls. Oh man, it's kind of dumb. That's alright. Okay, so I do get hurt by that if I'm exposed to it long enough. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Your favorite item in League of Legends? No, I don't think you have. What is it? Something cool? Something rad as fuck? Okay, so it doesn't seem like the projectiles persist after they get off the edge of the screen. That's unfortunate. Oh! Nice! Yeah, let's just get right up in there. What do we got here? Just some health. Boo. And another secret little cave thing. Whoa! Oh, hey! Blade of the Rune King, Rabadon's Death Cap, Dead Man's Plate. Okay. Oh, do I not have a... What happened to my jetpack? Uh-oh. This could be a little bit of a troublesome thing. Whoa! Oh, careful. Or is that the challenge of this room? Whoa, jeez. All right, excuse me, pardon me. Hey, buddy. You are down here without any sort of protection whatsoever. What the fuck are you thinking of? Fuck are you thinking? There, you're out of there. Good work, idiot. How the fuck did an engineer get all the way down here without, like, eating it several times over? Can I not destroy that? I cannot destroy that. Whoa, careful. Oh, cool. My backpack health got restored, even though I didn't really need that too much. Alright, cool. Let's get the fuck out. How do I? Oh, I see. The jetpack is part of the backpack. That makes sense. That's a very dirty sounding effect there, but I love it. Pardon me. Whoa, careful. Hey, grenades that I forget to use all the time. Oh, I see. Since I have the sticky grenades, I can only hold 4 at a time. That's garbage. But I guess it makes sense. Balance and all that. Whoa, careful. Aw, I was hoping for something like really cool secret there. Oh, eat shit. He took that right up the beehole. Jump jets. Okay. It's fine. It's just ice physics and platforming. Oh. Okay. Probably should have looked before I jumped there. Oops. Whoa. Alright, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, there's gotta be a few cool secrets. They do have walk-through walls a little bit, so just gonna have to keep an eye out for it. Everything- Oh, nice! Good work. Just fucking get right up in there. Just gonna stick myself to the ceiling, BRB. Gots to be thorough. Gotta be thorough and careful. Alright, do these things like explode or are those just the health carriers really? Yeah. Alright, fuck it. Good. Whoa, careful now. Whoa, uh-oh. Nice. Oh, ouch. Those guys just like go through the fucking walls? That's not fair. All right, looks like we're done here. 4,000, all right. Cryo beam, why would I need a cryo beam in an ice cave? Plasma charge, poison cloud, Tesla orbs, gamma ray? Let's try the gamma ray. I didn't undo it again. Swapped weapons right at a boss fight. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. Alright, oh, you fuck. So I'm supposed to climb with you. Oh, wow. Get wrecked. Alright, I'm gonna toss a grenade up there and hope for the best. Oh, crap. Ech. Whoa, alright, okay, it's fine. Ah, fuck, it sticks to legs? That's garbage. Oh, whoa. Okay. Oh, healthy health. Oh, ouch. Oh, I'm not making very good progress on this one. Whoa, careful now. Oh, shit. Fuck. Well, careful. All right. Just gotta get, ow. Maneuver. Yeah, I'm having a good time with this one so far. Oh, it's got limited range. That's garbage. All right, this is a shit weapon. Ow, fuckers. I've got zero grenades left. Good. Wow, get wrecked. Alright, it's got a few seconds. Fine. Okay, it's fine. Oh, this is a little challenging. Is he getting health back? Where the fuck is he getting health back from? Oh, that's trash. Eat it, you shit. Ugh, crap. All right, this could be a little bit problematic. I just need to get a good bead on wherever the fuck shit's coming from here. Oh, wow. Yeah, good. That worked. Oh, and then his fucking little legs block everything, too? Ugh. What the... Ugh. Alright. I think I'm not, he's recovering more than I'm dealing to him. Oh, ouch. I'm also getting my ass kicked. Goo. Oh, man, this gamma ray sucks major nuts. Oh, alright. Let's maneuver around a little bit. It's fine. So now it's back at full health. What the hell? Eat it, you shit. So, can I just shoot it in the head and everything will be fine, or no? Okay, alright, so over here. Can I land on it? I cannot. Alright, maybe I can just kind of maneuver myself under here. There we go. Oh dear. Oh, sure, of course. Fucking freak me out so I don't aim at it. Eat a dick. And how did... Oh, okay. I was about to say, how did their shots go through everything? Fucking assholes.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, get wrecked. Let's try to stay up here, though, so I've got a good handle on it. Alright, so now it's going up there. Jesus. Alright, careful. Oh, fuck. Probably shouldn't have blew all my grenades. Whoa.
Son of a...
Oh, yeah. Get stuck right up there. Good work, idiot. Okay, I did like 2 pixels of damage to him. Nice. Oh, fuck off with that. Trashmongers? Come on. Eat it. Alright, so it's probably gonna... Of course it's gonna do that before anything happens. Come on, Admiral Fuzzy Boots. Yeah, I did very little damage. And he's recovering! What the hell? Oh, you little shit. You little shit. Ugh. Oh. Alright, I should have stuck with the rockets. What the fuck was I thinking? Can I, Nope. Oh, don't throw that away. Ah! Alright, this isn't going so hot. Okay. Okay, I am hurting him when he's just... Okay, alright. I thought it had to be, purple before I could hurt him. I guess not. I just need to hit him in little open spots here. Then get the fuck out when he starts glowing. Alright, I gotcha. I get this. It's about to say, it can't be just when it's fucking glowing purple. That would be garbage. Oh. Alright, that makes this a little bit easier to handle here. Whoa. Wow, the range on this is just horrible enough to make it fucking worthless. Yeah, suck gamma radiation, bitch. It's kind of underwhelming, though. Ah, damn it. Alright, we're down lower than half. Polly want a cracker. Oh, Jesus, look out. Oh, you. Yeah, I think we got it. Eat shit. That's unfortunate for you. Whoa, look at all that. Nice goo. Okay, we're fucking getting off that gamma ray. That's garbage. I thought since it was a little bit more expensive, it might do something for me. Alright, let's try the brass blessing, I guess, huh? Ah, it's like a minigun that takes time to spin up. I like that. Ooh, oh, ow. Oof. Whoa! Oh, what a shit. You little fucking... There, eat it. You... Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? 2 nights in a row? Oh, it's back to normal streams, man. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, normal stream. Sunday night, speedrun practice. So yes, I guess that means two in a row. Nice. All right. Fucking nailed that one. Damn it. Oh, can then I go ahead and drop it right away? Nice. All right, I'm starting to like this gun a lot better than the Gamma Ray already. Maya butt reeks. Oh man, I'm glad they've got the classiest of humor in this game. So glad it's in there. I'm expecting to see huge ass and Amanda hug and kiss as well. Fire resistance, nice. Oh, don't do that. Oh, nice. Maya butt reeks, killed by acid. Oh, that guy had something to say. Fuck off. Alright, now we're pulping him pretty good. Ooh, there's a box up there I didn't get though. Oh, did I not enter this one? Oh, there we go. Oh, great. Quitcha. Aw. Oh. Firepower is causing global warming at an alarming scale. Well, they're trying to kill me first. Fuck their planet. Fuck their globe. Yeah, whatever. Just give me some goo and get the fuck out of here, asshole. Oh. Oh, dear. Oh dear. Oh, that was bad. That was a bad choice. Whoops. Do 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 do. Alright, so not quite as heavy hitting as the good old rockets. Whoa, ooh, ow. You bastard. Dr. Goat Farmer. Awesome. Oh, it doesn't destroy that shit either? Alright, fuck it. Deep, deep, deep. Are there certain blocks that I can destroy and certain ones that I can't? Nope. Alright. Oh! Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, yeah, he does some damage. All right, let's just wait it out a little bit. Ah, I miss Maya butt reeks. Whoa. Oh wow, they got serious over there. Shits. Whoop! Ooh, health. Yoink! Ugh, that really didn't do much. Careful. I tried buying more utility. Well, by the time I buy my weapons, I'm usually out of money. We'll see on this next one, though. Oh, yeah, we're right near the end here. Maybe we can get something a bit more useful, hey? There we go. Let's fucking clean up a little bit. I would like to get up to 4 grand, though. So let's just... Whoa! This might do it. Damn it. Oh, still a little bit shy. Oh, well, or we could just die before we get there. That's good, too. Oh, I wanted to get that grenade bandolier. That's right. That's the one I really wanted. That was what, 2,500, 1,500, something like that? Oh yeah, I see you down there, you little shit. How's he not, like, fucking... Oh, there. Like, how is he not getting smacked up like that? Oh, you shit. Ow. Oof. Oh, what a shit. Alright, so this weapon isn't, powerful enough to take care of that business. Alright, now we should be good. Yeah. We'll save 4 grand. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, secret. See? There's some secrets. It's not really big secret, but got me some goo. Alright, I think we're gonna swap back to like the rocket launcher or something. Let's check out utility first. Alright, so sonar ping, points of interest, probably helps you find secrets. Bomb bandolier. So I think I can have only one of these active at a time, so that's unfortunate. Rejuvenation field. Overshield, okay. Hover jets, nice, okay. Smart turret, quantum blink, laser sight. Those don't really seem all that useful. Like, as much as I die, the telefrag seems to be the best right now. So let's go back. Yeah, 100,000, fuck. Alright, gamma ray is shit. Let's get them rockets up there. Yeah, rockets. Alright, let's do it. Make a big ol' mess. Oh, do we got another boss coming up? Oh. Oh, nice. So now it splits into, what, 5, 7 rockets? That's rad as fuck. Ooh. Messy. Whoop. Ooh. Alright, so it doesn't look like it increases the damage of them. Well, maybe it does, but just by a small... Whoa, fuck you. Alright. That did the job. Ooh, some more grenades that I don't need. Did I get refilled on grenades between levels? And I just didn't notice? Whoa, careful now. There we go. Now we're playing smart. Whoa, that guy. He tried real hard. So no secrets down there. Whoa, what the fuck are you trying to do there, you son of a bitch? Whoa, oh, aww, dirty pool, you son of a bitch. All right, well, he's gonna get a rocket right in the, whoa, ow. Ooh, uh-oh. Ooh, we're getting kind of smacked up a little bit here. Whoop. All right, I think there's a little thing here. Ah, oh, come on, I've got rockets. I should be able to just blast on through there. Trash. Oh dear. Fuck! Come on! Boo! Ooh, yeah, that backpack's not looking so good. Alright, it's fine. We'll be fine. Me and good ol' Iona Iron Boot will take this, no probs. Ooh, careful. Whoa! Uh-oh. Really wish I had like a look button or something. Ow!
Ew!
Whoa, careful. Nice. Alright, it's fine. See? No problem. I wasn't worried. Whoa. Oh, that guy's eating it. There we go. Oh, so messy. Whoa, yeah, that's right. You ain't immune to rockets, you little shit. Alright, please give me like some more health. Thank you. Oh my goodness, that was beautiful. Oh, where the fuck are you going? Yeah, that's right. Nowhere. Straight to hell. Oh, ah, come on. Oh man, I think I like these rockets. I think I like them just a little bit. Ooh, alright, we might have to be a little chill on the trigger finger this time around. Oh, that was it? Boo. But more goo, yay! Oh, fuck. You might want to actually pick that shit up. There we go. Okay. What else we got here? Flamethrower? Alright, now knowing my luck, there's going to be a boss coming up. So let's stick with the rockets. Get some maybe cluster grenades. Yeah, boom jams. All right, sounds good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nip courage. Yeah. Oh, it's the little fucker that totally beat me to hell last time. Well, guess what? I got rockets now, bitch. Oh, come on. He takes like rockets to the face without issue. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Ow. Alright, let's get up there, please. Oh dear. Oh. Oh, I've got grenades too. Fuck you. Yeah. Oh. Oh, fuck you. Grenades. Oh no. Oh, floaty backpack, get out of there, man. 3, 2, 1. Actually, get real close and crunch. Yeah, rocket up the a-hole. Eat shit. Oh dear. That was a bad choice. Alright, well, as long as he dumps me over here, I guess that's fine. Oh, away from all the health, though. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Oh, this is not good. Oh, sick dodges, come on! Get me back in there! Put me in, coach! Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Alright, this is gonna have to be... Gonna have to be real pro with this. Grenades! Go! Uh-oh. Oh, fuck me. Boo. Vision mailed. Hey, that was better. Improved by 2 whole letter grades. Atsugu. Maya butt reeks, yeah. Taking it places, doing the work. Alright, that's not too bad. It's not too bad. Let's give it another go. Can't wait till they actually release the campaign. That'll be super awesome. Oh, there's a daily too? Let's do the daily. Let's do a fucking daily. Let's get our shit stomped. Alright, was I green-ish? Go with the yellow. Oh, or the orange looks pretty baller too. Let's change it up. What do I need to do here? Win 3 missions. Oh shit, that could be a problem. Alright, let's go with this dude. Or lady. Oh, cool. You unlock shit just by trying. That's good, too. Aw, good old heart. Alright, so Rocket was pretty good. Do I get my, Oh, no. See, it doesn't give me any upgrades for the daily. That's smart. Let's go with the Mag Slugs, though. I think I was doing pretty well with that shit. Oops. Ooh, all right, feeling good. Oh, that's right. It doesn't shoot through that garbage though. Oh, you little shit. So I think, what, 1500 is the first upgrade for the primary weapon here? We're gonna hit that. We're gonna hit that hard. And we're gonna use all our grenades. Oh, alright. Alright, more than halfway there already. Yeah, I don't know if that was worth burning three grenades just to get over here, but I guess we'll see. Ooh, eat it. Yeah, more goo. Oh, wow, we hitting 1500 no probs. Oh, that was a poor choice. Alright, just gotta be choosy with your explosives here. Oh! Okay, I didn't realize those were proximity. Fuck. Oh well, good old Esther Bester coming in on backup. Placing center fielder. Whoa, careful there. Whoa, ow, 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 ow. You. Oh, they didn't give me any grenades back, you little shits. Whoa, okay. I really wish I had a duck button. Ooh, nice shot. Oh, I see, so I can either go through the coldy mist here, or I could just, fuck it. Ooh, nice. Faster respawns, alright, I'm gonna need that. Go! Oh, boo! Alright, yeah, get out of there. Good sound design right there. Nice wet squelch. Okay, I was gonna blow that shit, but never mind. Stupid slow firing weapon. Come on, hit him, you shit. Only I had some sort of explosive with which to throw them at. Or something like that. Ow. Oh, sick dodges backpack. True champion. Oh, careful. All right, fuck it. Grenades. Effective. Whoa, okay. All right. Just fucking the fuck out of there. Oh dear. Ouch. All right, well, we'll just eat it. It's fine. Oh, careful. Oof. All right, no probs. Aw, threat reduced. That's garbage. Come on. I need this game to be easier. Oh, all right, well, one grenade. Oh. Oh, nice. Fucking play of the game by a little stalactite dude there. Good work. Your posable dick butt, nice. Beautiful. Oh, ah, yeah. Whoa, careful with that guy. Whoa, oh, all right. Oh, you want some of this? Yeah, that's right, you do. Hey, we made it to the end of the first one. Oh, yeah, give me some good old health. Beautiful. Okay, we got lots of goo. I kind of like those clusters, so let's grab that shit. Let's get this going. 3, yeah, fucking full. Let's do it. So it's very slightly faster. Betting it does a touch more damage. Do, 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 do. Oh, I've seen this room before. It's gotta be pretty good with the old jumping skills. Be able to. Oh, nice! Yep, I am super good at jumping. Ah, damn it. Whee! Good at platformers, y'all. Whoa. Wow. Okay, so you can kind of hurt yourself. Aww. That better be worth it. It is sort of worth it. Ooh, nice. Triple kill. I can see where this would get a little hectic, multiplayer here. Shit's just popping off everywhere. Come on, get around that corner. Thought this was a railgun of sorts. Ooh, that's messy. Oh, alright, it's fine. Whoa, alright. Good work, idiot. Whoa, whoa, careful. Ah, you shit. Do I have infinite lives as long as I survive the floating metal box? The backpack, yes. So my backpack has a separate health meter. And it only takes damage while I'm waiting for to respawn. So that's kind of an interesting way to handle it, I think. Rather than having a discrete live system. Whoa! Ooh, you little shit. I've got one grenade. I hope that's something good up there. Maybe more grenades, huh? Ah, goo. Ah, goo. Hey, the important part is we made it. Probably should have held on to some grenades. Oh well. Alright, so besides this, let's, one blink. Smart turret might be okay. Use that shit. Is F to use? Alright, should be good. Now, do I get my grenades refilled? I do. Oh good, it's this fucker. Oh. Oh, do I have piercing damage? Yeah, fuck off! This would be real simple then. Whoa, shit. Got after that one. Whoop. Alright. Grenades away! Grenades away! Ouch! Oh, 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 oh. Oh, that's right. I don't have the telefrag thing anymore. So that's not a viable strat. Who can forget good old Piper Powerhouse? So yeah, I'll be interested to see how they tally the score for this. If it's just like normal in the arcade mode. Oh, fucking no weak points. That's super good. So from what I remember then, it's oh, what the hell? I thought I had piercing. Garbage. How long you last, how far you get, how much goo you collect, how many little big fucks you destroy. Yeah, that did some damage. Whoa. Oh, and then I fucking spiked myself. Good work, idiot. I think each death gives you negative 1,000 points at the final tally. Whoa! Oh, kind of ate one right in the face. Oh, cool. Am I getting... Oh, shit. Wow, those guys are really trying. Ooh. Alright, this shouldn't be any problem, though. Boom, eat shit. He should be dead. Oh, there's a little thing down there too. Nice. Think I didn't use any of my grenades there. Okay, so that's okay. I didn't even use the turret at all. That's really good. All right, well, just in case, I guess we should get the flamethrower. Let's try the flamethrower. Ooh, that feels a little bit good. I hope it does burn damage too. Oh, that feels real good. Just fucking spray it out there. Aw, is he not fucking affected by that? That's trash! Oh, 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 oh. Careful. Easy. Steady. Kind of short range. Oh yeah, okay, so it does do burn damage. Whoop. Whoa. Oh, that's satisfying. Doesn't do a whole lot of damage, though. We're gonna have to up that as soon as we can. Jumpy jump challenge. Whoa. Oh, okay. I see what's happening here. Or maybe I don't. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Oh, whoa. Okay. Excuse me, pardon me. All right, Dr. Perkins, settle down there. Settle down. Wow, she was not pleasant. Whoa! Yep, okay, that's good. Good thing we got good old generic gun guy on relief. Oh, the names are something else. Oh dear. Okay, so is it whenever I walk by them, or is it because I shot it? Oh, that's whenever I walk by. Okay. Nothing, huh? All right. Oh, careful. Ah, good. Give a little, get a little. All right, and no matter what, how much time I spend nearby it, I get a little poison, whatever. Good crowd control. Ow, damn it. Whoa! Eat shit. Oh, of course he's... Ah, fuck. Alright, can I just slip by you then? Excuse me, pardon me. Well, this is bad. I kind of trapped myself. Alright, it's fine. Good. That's what I wanted to happen. Get some health and blow myself up. Ah, who can forget good old Hive McClive? Stand up, dude, that. Whoa. Oh. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, I guess it stands to reason that the napalm overheats much quicker. Ooh, nice, little secret. Hey, there's some grenades. Right. Destroy those things, huh? Ah, they hurt me on contact. That's garbage. Whoop. That does pretty solid DPS. Poison shroom. Oh, I need to get by it too. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, good. Something that needs range. Oh boy. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. Go! Oh, come on! Boo! Fuck. Whoa! Ah! Whoa, old balls. Ow! Shits. Oh, I should be using my, nice. All right, that was good. That was intentional. No probs. All right, let's see what this is about. Oh, I see. There's a little cooldown for the... Okay, that's what that other meter is.
Oh,
all right. We'll cover fire. Who'd have thunk that the flamethrower would overheat? I don't see why. It's the coolest weapon ever. Intentional spikes. Yeah, you know, I was just setting up the RNG for a trick later, you know? Did I miss the thing? What the hell? Where's the fucking exit out of here? Whoa, whoa. No, see, I don't need to manipulate the RNG too much, so I didn't want to spike myself again. Oh, there it is. Okay. I figured it was just always on the lowest level. Shows how much I know. All right, can we up this, like, even more? Fuck yeah. All right, let's do it. Oops. Whoa. All right, now we're cooking with gas, probably. Still not enough to destroy that, huh? Ah, just for some health. Boo. I am become death, destroyer of worlds. But I can't torch my way through a little stone wall. You know what? It's not important. Oh, wow. That guy had something to say. Oh, ooh. Ugh. I'm leaving a lot of goo, am I? Oh, you mean the little tiny ones? Yeah, those are kinda... I don't get out of bed for less than 20 goo. Especially if I'm getting my ass kicked by these little flying trash mob douchebags here. Ooh, health though. Yoink. Ooh, careful. Whoa, oh, all right, well played, well played. Not optimal daily. Well, to be fair, this is my first daily ever with this game, so, you know, I'm gonna allow myself a little bit of wiggle room between the optimal and non-optimal stuff. That's even assuming goo factors into score, which I would guess it does, but maybe time factors in more than that. We'll see. We'll see. Aw, it didn't even destroy that entire thing. It's trash. Cool. Everybody's gotta start somewhere. Whoa, what the hell? Ooh, that guy. Whoa. Not quite, you some bitch. Whoa. Whoa, uh-oh. That could be problematic. Torchy torch. Oh, fucking contact damage. we go. Does this actually hurt me, or is it just, just slows me down? Whoa! Wow. All right. Well, geez, relax, guys. There's plenty of room in the pool for everybody. Oh, nice. Fucking makes quick work of that garbage. Oh, what the shit? Uh-oh. Pick a side. Oh, you bastard. Oh, come on now. Alright, the good news is we're at the end of the level. The bad news is I think there's a boss right after this. Which might be okay, actually. Cluster's not doing so great. How about incendiary? Yeah, let's flame it up. Flame it up in more ways than one. Hmm. Hello there. Oh, good. Me and with my very short-range weapon. Okay, let's get right up in there. Oh, and I'm gonna drop that there too. Okay. Back it up, it's fine. Uh-oh, ow. Ouch. Whoa, hello. Oh, there I am. It's like, could you let me go there, buddy, or something? Okay, what's going on here? There we go. Okay, all right. Oh, fuck, come on. Let me go, you little shit. Thank you. All right, that's fine. That was a little weird. Probably not supposed to happen that way. Oh, I'm out of grenades. Uh-oh. Oof, that was very painful. I'm doing it. This guy's going down. Yeah, he's done. Oh, whoa, look at that fucking dodge. Sick moves. Yeah, that guy's got nothing. All right, see, that worked out. Okay, those grenades ain't super good, are they? Proximity trigger, sticky. I think sticky bombs would probably be the best, huh? And the turret was pretty good too. Let's hang on to it. And we'll hang on to the flamethrower. Maybe we'll up something else while we've got the money for it, eh? Like rockets. Alright. That looks good. Ooh, new tile set. What we got here? Whoop! Besides almost killing myself. Ah, it's the flame level. Well, good thing I've got a flamethrower with me. If anybody complains that they're cold, they can suck my nuts. Ow. Oh, good. I've got the short-range weapon again. Perfect for these sections. Oh, dear. Oh, okay, it's fine. Oh, well, all right. Fuck you. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. No. Ow! Oh, come on, really? That was a little dude just hanging out there. Thanks for the help, bitch. Ah. All right, it's fine. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Admiral Tater Tots has it covered. Oh. Sayonara, Admiral Tater Tots. Oops. Longer flight. Hey, all right. Whoa. Oh, nice. Okay. Nothing. Whoa. Oh, that's not gonna end well. Oops. Alright, so I think my favorite is the rockets, followed very closely by this flamethrower. Whoa, ouch. As far as getting the work done is concerned. We'll see what that 100,000 one is. If it's worth fucking unlocking. Oh cool, they can hit the spikes and shit too? That's good. Oh, you shit. Uh-oh. Oh, that was a bad place to eat it. All right, I think it's time for a grenade. Blip, 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 blip. Pew! Or not. What the hell? Why did that just, like, sit there for a while? Oh, careful. Oh, can I slip through there? No, of course not. How silly would that have been? More grenades? Aw, more goo. Fly by flame. Guessing lava is probably just about instant death. Whoa, careful. Sick reactions. Whoa, that guy. Well, those guys are real camouflage now. Red on red motherfuckers. This better be worth it. Oh, good. Perfect. Oh, wait, I've got a natural light source. A flamethrower. Never mind, this is perfect. Oh! Shit. Whoa. Oh, that guy almost got it. Oh! Oh, you little fuck. Damn it. Ooh, I have a feeling, this score isn't gonna be the greatest. Oh, ow! Wow, that's painful. Don't run into lava, kids. It's bad for you. Whoop. So where the fuck is the door again? Come on. Ow! Do I have combustible blood? Alright, fuck's the door. Oh, it's up there. Alright, let's get some range. Oh, I'm really bad at this. Hey, it's my first night, give me a break, man. I'll be slightly less bad next time, I swear. Maybe. Alright. Go, my rocket minions. Do the work. Whoa, whoa. Whoa. No breaks for me, only Zool, huh? I guess that's fair. Oh, you think you're smart, huh? Oh, look who's not so smart. Look who's dead. Ooh, chunky chunk. Oh, okay. If I could sneak past that one. Ooh, heard something got hit by that. I thought. Maybe not. Whoa. Alright, he ate it. Oh, whoa, sorry about that, bro. Kind of put a rocket in your face there. Doctor? Yeah, sure. Huh, thanks for the heals, bro. It's something. Did your job. Can I destroy those things with rockets? No, of course not. How silly. Yay! No electric shit anymore. That'll help me in this flame world. Ooh, grenades. That I should be using more of. Oh, more grenades. God damn it. Eat shit. And even these high tier scrub lords are just fucking gooing it up. Rockets might be a touch of the OP side here. But that's fine. OP in my favor, finally. Whoop! Get pulped. Oh. Man, you hate to see that happen. Alright, are we at another boss fight here, or do we have one more to go? Maybe it doesn't really matter. But I think rockets are the winner this time around. Oh, look out. Oh dear. Oh, ow. Oh, you little shit. Oh, okay. All right. Want some of this? Come on, you coward. Oh. Oh shit, I gotta remember to pop that one down. Oh, what did I get hit by there? All right, whatever. Turret friend, do some work, please. There we go. Oh man, this guy's got no chance. Oh, just getting rocked. Ow, ooh. Whoa, oh, what did I get? I don't know what I got hit by there. That's fine. Yeah, giving me some good cover fire. Oh, maybe because I was standing on the thing too much. That could be. Wow, this guy's done. Whoop. Oh yeah, eat shit. Uh-oh. Ah! Uh-oh. Get? Yeah, there we go. Right. Easy peasy. Yeah! Mission complete. Nice. Yeah, S rank! Suck my nuts! S for suck my nuts. That was pretty good. Okay, so I guess each one is three sections, right? 32 deaths, not bad. Probably gets more score for... Okay, so you do get score for total goo collected. Nice. Alright, can we see the boards for that? Just for the hell of it? Yeah, load the leaderboards. Let me see. Okay. Okay. Yeah! Number one! Awesome. I'm the only one who played it, apparently. But yeah, I'll take a number one finish, no matter what it is. Oh, there's a weekly challenge too, huh? Uh-huh. What else we got here? Starcade daily is coming soon. All right, let's check the arcade one more time here. I think we're scraping at the hair edge of tonight here, so maybe we might not do a full run. Just kind of curious as to what this will let me do here. Win 3 missions. I wonder if the daily counts. Damn, well, better count. Ooh, why is that one all gold and such? Got time for the weekly. Considering the daily took 45 minutes, I don't think we've got time for the weekly. We can do the weekly next time, though. Let's swap skins here. So what the hell does that goldish weapon mean? Oops, no. Ah, so arcade keeps my upgrades. Let's get some fucking garbage here then. 500. I don't think anything's 500 or better, huh? Ooh, spread shot might be a good idea too at some point. Alright, cool. Well, then we'll wrap it up early tonight. Rest up for Wednesday. Alright, cool. Hive jump is fucking rad. I love it. Hopefully they do some updates while I'm playing it on stream here. That's always kind of fun. Did that with Nuclear Throne a lot. That was a lot of fun. Alright, so that's it for tonight. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. I have a feeling we'll get lots of mileage out of the old hive jump here. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.